In this video, I'm going to be going over how to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator cPanel step by step. This process will not only uninstall WordPress from Hostgator, but it will delete WordPress from Hostgator. By the end of this video, you will successfully have WordPress uninstalled and deleted from Hostgator. If you don't already have Hostgator, I provide a link in the description with the promo code so you can save some money on your Hostgator web hosting purchase, plus get a free domain name on annual plans, or a domain discount on non-annual plans. You'll save even more than what you see being listed here. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Let's get started with the Hostgator uninstall WordPress tutorial. You want to start by logging into your Hostgator cPanel account. Once logged in, you'll be on the main cPanel page here. If for some reason you have trouble logging into your Hostgator cPanel, you can log into your Hostgator dashboard and click the orange Launch cPanel button to be taken to the cPanel page. From here, scroll down to the software section. You'll see the WordPress Manager by Softaculous. Click this. On this page, you want to click the arrow drop-down on the right side of the page. You'll now see the Uninstall button. Click this. You'll now see where you can select or unselect Remove Directory, Remove Database, and Remove Database User. You want to have all these selected to completely uninstall and delete WordPress from Hostgator. Scroll down and click the Remove Installation button. You'll see a pop-up like this saying, these actions are irreversible. Are you sure you want to remove this installation? Click the OK button and WordPress will begin being removed, uninstalled, and deleted. This could take just a few minutes. Once it is done, it'll say the installation was removed successfully. That's all there is to it. I hope you found this uninstall WordPress from Hostgator cPanel tutorial helpful. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorial. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostgator web hosting tutorial videos.